What exactly is a music video? A music video is a short film or video that accompanies a complete piece of music or song.
If I die young, bury me in sand, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song.
Country music videos are very different from any other. They are simple and laid back. It comes across as no effort is made to even direct it. All you need is a beautiful voice and some instruments. Reggae is the music for dance, therefore their video should consist of killer dancing, which this music video does. It also shows the urban location and the locals going about their daily lives, a nice drink at the bar and a game of poker. Some may also say that reggae music videos are very provocative and raunchy.
Love all you feel in front of me, so girl, let me hold you tight.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you?
Pop music videos are glamorous and dramatic. They are known for being short films, as there is usually stories or short messages within the music video. The message here is to be yourself because you are a firework, aka beautiful. There is choreography used and many special effects. The singer has also been made to look like a firework. One word describes pop videos: over the top. What do you think makes up a good music video?
I think a good coordination of screenplay, some good effects, and good lyrics.
What is your favourite music video genre?
My favourite music video genre is country because it's very simple and lean.
What makes up a good music video?
Well, the background, because obviously that can distract you sometimes, say if there's something irrelevant going on in the background, and obviously the main people in the music video, they're really important. Make sure the facial expressions are right and everything. And the lighting as well, depending on what kind of mood the music video is supposed to present, like either way it's supposed to be like dim or light, whatever, so they have to pay a lot of attention to that as well. I think that's about it.